Rest to find the point on the curve given by x equals t squared minus 4t plus 3 and y equals negative t squared plus 12t minus 4, where the tangent lines are horizontal or vertical. Referring to our notes below, wherever dy dt equals 0, we have a horizontal tangent line, and wherever dx dt equals 0, we have a vertical tangent line. Hopefully this makes sense. Recall dy dt measures the change of y with respect to t. Whenever the change of y with respect to t is 0, we have a horizontal tangent line, and wherever the change of x with respect to t equals 0, we have a vertical tangent line. Let's begin by determining the location of the horizontal tangent lines. So we'll set dy dt equal to 0 and solve for t. Dy dt equals the derivative of negative t squared plus 12t minus 4 with respect to t, which is negative 2t plus 12. And now we set this equal to 0 and solve. To solve for t, we subtract 12 on both sides, which gives us negative 2t equals negative 12, dividing both sides by negative 2. And simplifying, we have t equals positive 6. And now we need to use t equals 6 to determine the point at which we have a horizontal tangent line using the parametric equations. So the location of the horizontal tangent line is x of 6 comma y of 6. Let's go ahead and determine these function values. X of 6 is equal to the square of 6 minus 4 times 6 plus 3, which is 36 minus 24 plus 3, which is 15. So now we know the x coordinate of the location of the horizontal tangent line is 15. And now we need to determine y of 6 to determine the y coordinate. Y of 6 equals the opposite of the square of 6 plus 12 times 6 minus 4. Square of 6 is 36. The opposite of 36 is negative 36. And then plus 72 minus 4. Negative 36 plus 72 is positive 36. 36 minus 2 is 32. The location of the horizontal tangent line, which we'll check graphically in a moment, is the point 15, 32. And now let's determine the location of the vertical tangent line by setting dx dt equal to 0. Dx dt equals the derivative of t squared minus 4t plus 3, which is 2t minus 4. We set this equal to 0 and solve. Add 4 to both sides and then divide by 2. And notice we get t equals 2. This indicates the location of the vertical tangent line is the point x of 2 comma y of 2, which we'll now determine using the parametric equations. X of 2 is equal to the square of 2 minus 4 times 2 plus 3, which is 4 minus 8 plus 3, which equals negative 1. The x coordinate for the location of the vertical tangent line is negative 1. And now we'll determine the y value by determining y of 2. Y of 2 is equal to the opposite of 2 squared plus 12 times 2 minus 4, which is negative 4 plus 24 minus 4, which equals positive 16. The location or the point on the curve where the curve has a vertical tangent line is negative 1, 16. And now let's check this graphically. The curve given by the parametric equations is graphed in purple. Notice at the point 15, 32, the curve does have a horizontal tangent line. And at the point negative 1, 16, the curve does have a vertical tangent line. The graph verifies our work is correct. I hope you found this helpful.